I think we have to recognize that voter suppression extends beyond just the purging of the voter rolls and beyond gerrymandering to having election day during the week and not having automatic voter registration. David Hogg from March for Our Lives recently tweeted, the government sent him a draft card on his 18th birthday. Why can't they register me to vote on my 18th birthday? These are easy, small d democratic reforms that we could do to make it easier to participate in our democracy.